Going to the pool or the aquatic park requires a little bit more planning than just jumping into your backyard pool. So why not have your pool bag ready? Instead of scrambling around the house looking for the swim goggles or the sunscreen or your phone charger, it's right there in the bag. All you have to do is grab it and go and save time. These simple organizing tips are going to help you have a stress-free day at the pool. Hi friends, I'm Simply Sherry and I help you have less stress and more peace by creating a home you love filled with memories with your family. And one of those ways to create those memories is to have a fun day at the pool. The first thing you're going to need is a pool bag. So I like to have ones that are large enough. I've had a pool bag probably for like 15 years and decided to change it out this summer. This is Simple Modern Almond Birch, extra large, and I'm going to put all the links in the description box below. Also, for my Amazon storefront, I have a post exactly for all the contents or all the things that I have for my pool bag. So you're going to need a bag that fits everything that you need to put in there for you and your family. If you're a family of four versus a family of six or family of three, it's going to be different. Or you might have more things that you want to bring, and sometimes you need two pool bags. So this one is the right size for us. It's something that is kind of the size I've used for the past many years. And one thing I like about this Simple Modern is that it has these holes, so you can put different accessories like these hooks, and you can also put decorative stuff like this. So here I have these, they're called charms or accessories. If you just search on Amazon, you'll see a bunch of them. This one came with a rainbow, I think a coconut drink and a palm tree. The coconut drink and the palm tree are on my beach bag. If you want to watch that video, I'll link it above. These are hooks, and what you could do is anything with a key ring, you could put on there. I have this hand sanitizer, okay, and it comes in, this is the Touchland. And it comes in different scents. You can also get this silicone protective case. This color is white, but they come in different colors. Like my other kits, I have a bubblegum pink and a candy red. So that's a lot of fun to just protect it, especially it's out here on the outside, but you don't have to put that here. You can also put that inside the bag. Okay, I also have here are these kind of holes that has a carabiner on it, and this is just a keychain. It's a boho rainbow and this color is beige. I also have a tassel that I have on another bag, so it comes with a rainbow and a pom-pom tassel. Okay, so that's the outside there, and if I turn it over here, this is similar to what I have in my beach bag. This is a cup holder and it fits the Stanley cup. You can see the inside here where you could put your phone there. And I love that it sits on this cup like this, right? And then there are hooks. So the hooks can go inside, and if you want to put your keys, dangle there, or if you have like a community pool, you can put the pool key there. And so it's not outside of the bag where it's easier to grab, but it's for someone else to grab, but you can just put it in here and you know where to grab it. Okay. And then on the other side, it has holes all the way around. And so this one is for to hold a soda can. And this you can, it's silicone, and you can put whatever in there, maybe your sunglasses or eyeglasses. Maybe you wear eyeglasses, you want to put those there, then put on your sunglasses. And they just attach inside with Velcro. It comes with the Velcro. This Simple Modern bag has these handles that fall down like that, and they go either way. It's really easy to grab. So you want to look also for that you have kind of strap that you want that's not going to hurt your shoulders. Okay, here is a can of sparkling water, and it fits perfectly into this holder there. So you can have one, you can have four, however many you want, depending on what you put in here. You just put it into the different holes and make your configuration. All right, you're going to need towels. So these are microfiber towels, and I love them. They are the beige cabana stripe, and you can see the size. It's just the size of a regular beach towel. Of course, you can get bigger ones, but these are good enough for the pool. So I just like to fold it and then roll it. It's just a lot neater that way. And then with your pool towels, you're going to need the towel clips, right? There's usually a lounge chair or even chairs with tables there at the pool. And you just want to be able to clip them on, claim your chair or whatever. And so these are a good choice. They come in blue and khaki. You can see the colors there. So I chose to have them in the different colors so that I know, okay, you get the blue ones, I get the khaki ones. And you only need actually just one or two per towel just to keep it from blowing away. So you can see here how I have my pool bag kind of organized. The only thing I wish they had for Simple Modern, they have this divider for the bog bag, which fits really nice and divides, and it actually acts like a tray, also like a little table, but it doesn't fit very well here in the Simple Modern. So if they ever someone makes a product that fits in here, that would be great. It may not work because this is more flexible than the bog bag. The bog bag I really like because it's just like very rectangular and it's very sturdy. This one is for your pre if your preference is to have it a little bit more flexible and not so straight and rigid, because some people like that style, it works for you better, then have this one or whatever bag you want. So this bag does come with this inner bag here, and it attaches with the holes. And so it's just a simple zipper. It's not the best zipper, but it's good enough. I actually have a back scratcher because my back is always itchy. This is a portable one. And I also have one for my beach bag. And honestly, no matter how much lotion I put, my back is just still itchy. Maybe because I live in a dry environment here in Arizona. But here is also a wet bag. You want one of those. And where you can find wet bags is if you just search in Amazon, diaper bags or kids' wet bags. There's a lot of choices. And this one is rainbow. It comes in a pair, a larger one, and then this smaller one. So I figured I have the smaller one in my pool bag because it's closer to home, let's say. And then here is the strap. You see that? And it just snaps in place. So you can put it around, a strap like this, or you can hold it. If you're going to the restroom to change, you could bring it with you like that. And it folds nicely. Just put it in the bag. The other thing I have in here is Noon. And when I started using Noon, these electrolyte tablets, seriously, my headaches went away. I've had about two headaches in the past year ever since I started using these tablets. And I have about one to two. I have a, I think, 24-ounce bottle. And for two of those, it's usually one tablet. I have here dental floss. Okay, so let's say you're having snacks at the pool or you're having pizza, whatever, and you want a dental floss. Can you see that? It comes out like that. And then you just open it to add more stuff, more dental picks. Okay. I also have a bottle opener with a corkscrew. Okay, some pools, they're not going to allow glass or alcohol, so you just have to check. But I have this because, just nice to have this tool. You could use it for other things. And so let's see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take everything out, and I'll show you later how quick it is to pack everything. Okay, now I have this, it's called, I think, a chenille travel bag, and it's about 11 inches by, I think, 9. Has this handle here, a wristlet. Okay, and then it just opens like that. And so here I have kind of some toiletries and things like, there's the sunscreen. So like earlier I was saying, you don't need to scramble for sunscreen. It's right here. Okay. And then I have aloe vera. This I am loving. This is one of my new favorite things. It's Sol de Janeiro. Janeiro, yeah. And this is the number 68, and it's a 3 ounce. I also have here a facial spray. So you just spray it on your face. Let me show you. It's hard to do here. Hello. Just kind of moisturize you or hydrate your face, halfway through your pool day. And then this is a rechargeable. Here's the rechargeable facial spray. So what you do is you just put water. You fill it. It does have a little mirror there, which is kind of nice. You could check your lip gloss or whatever. And then you just put water here. So I just put my filtered water in there. And you see this? It has like a little diamond there. Look, and it turns, when it turns on, it becomes purple. Can you see the mist? And then let me show you again here. You just mist your face. It's really nice. It's kind of a nice little what I call spa moment. So have that little spa moment at the pool. You're watching your kids. They have their floaties. Maybe your spouse is with them, or someone's, your friend is with them, and you want to have a little spa moment. Have that spa moment. You deserve it, Mom. Okay, here is just a tissue. Okay, always for wiping. And those come in like packs of many, and so just stock up. You need them for everywhere, your everyday purse, your travel bags, your pool bag, your beach bag, your different kits. Okay, and I definitely always have Clorox, okay, just to wipe down things, especially you're at the public pool. You just want to wipe things down, wipe the table, because nobody necessarily wipes the table before you. Let's say they had pizza or they had sandwiches, whatever, just wipe it down. It's nice, it's easy. Okay, this is peppermint oil. Okay, and it's nice to just put behind your ears, on your neck, to keep you cool. If you want to touch up your makeup, you have this sponge holder, silicone, right? And this particular one, it came with this, like this, the makeup bag, and it actually came with the sponges too. Okay, it's just showing you that. I have one also in my beach bag, so. Let's go to that in a little while. And then also in this bag, I have here scrunchies, or a scrunchie. And I don't know, at the pool, I just like to have a scrunchie versus just a hair tie. I like it to be kind of like that bigger material. Okay, and this is a compact brush with a mirror. It does come with this wipe, but you can always add one later once you use that. And it's just a hairbrush like this. See that? And it's just nice to brush your hair during the day. Maybe you went in the pool and you just want to brush your hair after getting out. Okay, so we'll have that, and I'll show you, like I said, I'll show you later how quickly it is to pack everything. Once you have what you need, what your family needs, and then organizing and packing, it's going to be so much simpler. Okay. So for those little boo-boos and nicks and whatever, I have this Bling Sting. It's a first aid kit. I love it. It's so pretty. It's very popular right now. It says Kiss It Better, and it has about 75 products in here, and I'll list it. But I like to put, and I think I'll put a picture too of what's in there. But I just have over-the-counter medication like this. If you take vitamins, if you have prescriptions, whatever that you need to take during the day, that will fit in here if you have a little pill box, or that's something else that you may want to bring. You can have a little pill box that can go in this type of bag. Okay, so there's that first aid kit, and then this is my makeup bag. It does, this actually also comes with brushes. I don't have all my makeup in here now. So right now I have my makeup in my everyday purse. And I have my makeup here in my desk drawer next to me. But if I were to go to the pool, I'd put my makeup in here. But if you want to stock up on your, like your minimum makeup stuff, go ahead and put it in the bag and keep it in here. Okay, this is a tin for powder. Okay. and you just fill it up with whatever powder you have. And it's kind of nice, like after you just want to freshen up. So you just put the powder in here. Oops, you put the powder in here. And then it comes with a puff. You put that, and then it has this cover to keep the powder inside. And then the lid. Okay, and this one I think is called Yellow Sea. They have different designs. This container you've seen all over social media. You push it like that, it pops out, opens all the way. And so I just like to have hair ties in here. Probably have to put some bobby pins. And the nice thing is you can see it. It pops in and out, opens all the way, and has this little strap here. You can hold or hang it on somewhere. So if you want to hang it on one of those hooks on the outside, you can do that for something more accessible. And then I do have a second one here. Okay, press, it pops open, open all the way wide. I have all these cute little Tic Tacs that I've been showing in my little kits. I do have the plug here for that facial spray. And then this is a little perfume, refillable, reusable spray. It sprays like this. It's very nice. I have these everywhere. And you can kind of see the liquid here. What you do is you take your body spray or your perfume and you put that little tab, I guess what you call it, and you press it up and down till it fills up. It's very easy. I love this. Comes in different colors. And I go to Bath and Body Works. Their sale of Black Friday sale, whatever. I get a bunch of sprays and it lasts me for the year. I give it also as gifts. Okay, and look at this, guys. One of my favorites. I also have this in my beach bag, but I have the beige in my beach bag. This one is the orange. It's sardines and it has this little tab. I love it, love it, love it. And then this is the bag where I keep all like the wipes and toiletries. Okay, so here it's pretty similar to what I showed in my other bags, and I have a poopery here, makeup remover. Okay, and I do suggest maybe eye drops if that's something you use, especially with the chlorine or, you know, the water in the pool. That might be helpful for you. I have lotion, and then this cute little lip balm. Okay, this flavor is Berry Berry, and you just open it up like this, and that's the lip balm. Put it on your lips. Oh, that smells good. Okay, so those are the kind of the toiletry stuff here in this little side pocket. Oopsie. All right, now let's move to all the wipes. So this is the front of the bag, and the way I organize is when I open the front of the bag, I want to read the wipes here, right? So for you, if you open up that, look, so you can see the wipes versus it being like backwards, okay? It's just easier. Let me try to do this. This would be backwards for me. So you may want a tampon there. This is mouthwash. I have Stain Rescue if you need that. You see that there, feminine wipe. This is a flushable Stallmates for when you need to do that. Here are toilet seat covers. And these are the Machari. Oh, that sounded really bad. Anyway, that's my name. That's not why I got it. Okay, so if you open this up, they come in packs of 10. So there's five here, five here. If you want to just bring five, right? Okay, you may want to have 10 because there's like four of you and maybe you're going twice, you know, but you can always take that out if you want to save space and say like you want to put a feminine wipe and a stain one there and it still fits. So you can still save space, just find those little nooks and crannies. So this for me is a nook and cranny. And I can save space that way. Okay, that's that. Alrighty. Sorry, let me just put this together. Okay, next. So now After that, you will, I have here facial wipe. You just want to wipe down your face. It's been a hot, sunny day. You just want to refresh your face. Do that. Here's a deodorant wipe. Self-explanatory. And then I also have a body wipe. So example, like you can wash down at the pool shower. Some people bring soap, some people don't. They just wash off. But you kind of still feel like sticky or that chlorine feel if you go to a chlorine pool. Then you could just have this body wipe and wipe down. That's great. If you want to have one each, then fill that in. So you could see that the bag is big. So if you want to have one bag per person like this, that is their personal one, it's going to fit. And you can also see that there was space even to put a bag with extra clothes. So this is this snack box. And for sure, when you go to the pool, if they allow outside food, you definitely want to bring food, because don't you get super hungry when you're swimming? And you're still hungry even if you're just laying by the pool, right? It's just, I think, the sun draining your energy. So this I love. This is very popular right now. It snaps. It's a snack box. Okay, I love that it's clear. It has this handle that closes flat. So when you're not using it, you could close it flat and things can go on top of it, which is great when you're organizing your bag. Instead of a handle that sticks up, you know, that's going to take up space. And they have 8 of these little containers. So you can make like a charcuterie, let's say grapes, strawberries, blueberries, salami, a couple cheeses, a couple crackers. You can do that, or you can have this like the whole like fun chocolate box or candy box with Swedish fish or Sour Patch Kids, things like that. You want to be careful with chocolate because usually it's kind of sunny and it will melt. But so have something that's more, that's going to last a little bit longer than that. Okay, so now let's put the bag back together. So if you put the stuff that's obviously going to be at the bottom, but more like the foundation, they might be something bigger or something that holds its shape better, which is like this snack box. And then I have the makeup here, the first aid kit there. You can see how quick it is to put everything back in the bag. I just clipped my hat on there, and there is space here for your bag, maybe a packing cube with your extra clothes. Let's say after the pool you change and then you go out for dinner, or you go to another park, go out for ice cream, you still have space for your stuff. As you can see, once you have your pool bag organized with the things that you need, you just grab it and go. Enjoy your day at the pool. If you want to see how I've organized my beach bag, then click the next video.